Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we are going to be cleaning my stove with this Stovetop cook cleaner. I picked this up at Walmart. It was around $7. This video is not sponsored in any way. I just wanted to do a product review and show you what I found that may or may not work on my stove. We will see, because this is the first time that I'm using this product, and I thought I would just do a little review and share with you guys. So I wanted to show you the before of my stove. Please don't judge me. I cook every day, and as you can see, the eyes on the stove have a lot of cooked on grease that just will not come up with your average cleaner. So I bought this kit. I'm gonna try it, do a complete review of this little cooktop kit and see if it will remove these horrible stains. This is the three things that come in that kit: the little blade, the glass cup stove cleaner, and a sponge to clean it all off with. So here is the finished product. I would say it did really, really good. Honestly, this is an older stove, so I mean, you can see like I have some spots that's just not gonna come off, that's just stained up, I guess, from cooking and that sort of thing. But for this to be an older stove, you can see it got all of the grease completely off of these eyes. As far as like the scratching, it doesn't really look like it scratched my stove up at all. That was a razor blade that came with it, but you can see like I'm not really feeling any scratches. I don't really see any scratches. Not saying that it wouldn't scratch your stove. I mean, obviously I have no clue if it would scratch your stove or not, but just looking at what it did with mine, it looks like it did really good. It got all of the grease that was stuck on my stove, other than, you know, the spots. Naturally, it didn't get those. That's just from, I guess, wear and tear over time of having the stove, because it's quite old from my understanding. But it did really get a lot of the grease off, so it looks all nice and clean now. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it helped you and give you an idea of a new product that you can use if you have a glass top stove like I do. For a while now, I've been trying to figure out what I could do to get that icky grease that was just stuck on my stove from cooking over and over, that will help you to get some of that residue off of your stove so it does look really clean again. I know I have an older stove. As I mentioned earlier in the video, I want to get another stove, but for now, this is what I have. So we're just cleaning it, and I just wanted to do just a little video to show you guys. So if you like this video, you would like to see more videos of different products that I try, again, this video is not sponsored. Please give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel down below if you haven't already, and I will see you guys real soon in another video. Bye.